it's tough to say, you know, because right now I'm just looking at the route of the USA Cycling Pro Challenge and then comparing that to California, but it looks like a harder route than Tour of California for sure. I think, you know, every day has a two-hour climb in it somewhere, and a lot of altitude, not a whole lot of oxygen, and looks hard. So even the prologue is like 13 miles, so it's not even really a prologue. So it looks like probably one of the hardest races we'll do all year, just from the amount of climbing and the altitude. And you know what? Another factor nobody really has noticed is the weather. When we're racing 5-6 hours every day, you know, we all know here in Boulder, right around 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, those nasty black clouds and winds pick up, and then the hail comes, and we're just down here in Boulder. We're not up on the peak to peak, but unfortunately, we will be up on the peak to peak at this time during the race. So I think it's going to be just nasty. You know, we're going to have welts all over us from the hailstorms, and it's going to be cold, and we're going to be at the end of a 6-hour stage dealing with that. So from looking at that, I think that race is going to be really hard. From a spectator standpoint, you know, we all know Colorado is one of the most passionate states about cycling, and it really hits home with a lot of businesses, where a lot of businesses are going, and a lot of people's, you know, families, and so right now I hope that, you know, obviously people will come from out of state, but I hope a lot of the households in Colorado will travel with the race, and, you know, whereas California goes through a lot of residential areas all the time, hopefully, you know, just the passion that people have in Colorado will make up for the fact that we're not going through their neighborhood, and they'll come out in full force and cheer, and should be great. In terms of what stage you guys should come cheer, I hope all of them, but I think the race is going to be one, or at least a big piece of it is going to be one in that Vail Pass time trial.